Tim, to be honest. But yeah, respectable seven. Let's get to the last one of the afternoon. Then what am I going to do? I'm not sure. Oh, Necro, my buddy Necro. I got to reach out to Necro. Necro, if you're watching this, been a while, buddy. Reach out to me. I'll reach out to you too. I saw your skateboard decks. He's got brand new fucking skateboard decks, and they are dope as fuck. He's got a whole bunch of wicked gear. He's got shoes and sweaters and hats, and he's got an entire store full of shit. Go to his Instagram, Necro Rules, I think, or Necro. Search Necro, you'll find it. Just look in my friends and or people that are following me or whatever, and you'll find Necro. Necro, Mutilate the Beast. I'm good. I'm just good to get a little fucked up before I take the afternoon off. Let's do it. Necro, Mutilate the Beat. Let's do it. This would be a Necro beat.
Mutilate the Beat. My character traits I consider attractive. Hate bitterness, proactive. A blaze grittiness, transform, activate. Like a general official, hit you with an enemy missile. My extended pistol is beneficial to the issue. I'm hot-tempered, the red dot centered. Need you shot and dismembered, your blood clot got dented. Spiritual healing, satanic, walking on ceilings. Walk the peel cold like a quark, no feeling. Gang territorial, squeeze a banger at you in a state of euphoria. Leave you bleeding like Fangoria. Skis and evil Longoria. Florida, get Goria to Korea. See ya, bedridden, head bitten by a kitten. Bred with rabies, shit now. Red, left, dead, sitting, lacking awareness in all fairness. You act clapped and left physically impaired, pissed. See a therapist. It's natural for me to flip. Come at you with a bat and split your head open. I catch you with a clip. The 44 Magnum sped magnanimous. Kill you like Euronymous. Then walk off anonymous. I'm out from McLaren Rebel. You're on the low Baron level with a piece of shit on your head like Aaron Neville. Forever death like Trevor Perez. If my endeavors are slept on, nevertheless, sever the flesh. You gotta die. Laws of the Bible do not apply. Say goodbye to my rivals. You should try to comply. Assault your rude behavior. Flavor. Like salt on your food, enslave ya. I'm the ultimate subdued. The sinning atheist, demented, winning sadist. I can see the inner traces of resentment on your faces. A proper amount of fucked up lines you can't possibly count. Fuck up your spine with a 9 shot to the ground. Mutilate the Beat.
He mutilated it. Think about what he did to that beat. How violent that was.
Mutilate the Beat.
It's fucking hilarious.
Mutilate the Beat. Skills of my intellect allow me to kill you in a sack. Fill you up with Percocet, power drill you in a neck. Brilliantly like when Quentin directs. The quintessential villain in effect. Chin check you diligently. Good hearted till the hood started. I wish you would start it. Spark it, the death of you we can mark it. A bad dude with an attitude like Zab Dude. I'll pull a gat on you, give you a stab tattoo. You worship idols, strip your titles. Rip your vitals, gripping tools. Attack like fighting bulls. My motivating factors to kill like operating track. The trail is drunk as a sailor, motor skills nil. My crooked path is straight. Took her on a date, making a hook of masturbate with my 38. My machete can slash your deep gashes. Your heart beats faster. Get ready to meet your master. Mutilate the Beat.
Mutilate the beat. Well, think about all the things he did. A drill to the neck on Percocet. Jesus Christ. Necro's a fucking savage. That was savagery. That was tight, too. And the beat, the mix. Like when he's, the way he mixed the lyrics when he's doing those punchlines where he says one word here and it's in audio off in a different part of your headphones, and he brings it back to the main track, and it's right in both headphones. Like he's a master of mixing, master of production. And I think this is a problem with people who listen to Necro. A lot of people don't realize he makes all the fucking beats. He does all the production. He mixes it all himself. The guy's a fucking savage. He mutilated that beat. Think about the things he just did to that beat. That is disgusting. He's a fucking sicko. He's a straight up sicko. Anyway, guys, I'm going to give that's my song of the night. That's a 10 out of 10. That's Necro at his finest. I love Necro when he's being savage, but not like disgusting savage. Like that was just savage, hardcore savage death rap. You know, I appreciate that. Some of the stuff he does, like that fucking go on Necro's page and search up the Tekashi 6ix9ine video that he did. Is it Tekashi?